Again, I'm Kevin Richard, and this is a look at your weather forecast for the Rutland area. Over the next couple of days, today, not really that bad out there. We're seeing mostly cloudy skies, temperatures getting up into the 60s, 63 for your high today, wind south at 8 miles an hour, and we don't have any chance of rain here on this Columbus day. Moving on to the forecast for tonight. Tonight, clouds will be rolling in, 53 for your low, a lot better than the 30s that we saw last night, 32. Was around what it was this morning in Castleton. Wind southeast at 6 miles an hour, and we do have a 10% chance of rain. Moving on to today, tomorrow, we're going to be seeing mainly clear skies out there, 74 for your high, warming up a lot more than it was the last couple of days where we were only in the 50s for your high. Wind south at 11 miles an hour, and we do have a 10% chance of rain. Take a look now at the temperatures here across the state of Vermont. Expected highs for today, 60s. All across the state, up in Newport, 63, same here in Rutland, 62 expected from Burlington, Montpelier, and Middlebury, and then 65 in Bennington, 64 in Springfield. Not really that bad out there for temperatures compared to what we've seen the last couple of days. Moving now to your Rutland temperatures, where we do see 63 here in Rutland, 62 Brandon, and down in Wallingford. And then on the western part of the state, we're seeing mid-60s out there, 64 for your high. Not really that bad. Take a look now at your five-day forecast. Not really that bad as we are going into midweek, but by the end of the week, we do have some rain showers coming in. Mid-70s expected for Tuesday and Wednesday under partly cloudy skies, but as we go into Wednesday night, we do have some rain showers coming in, and we're going to be seeing rain on Thursday and Friday. Now, lows are going to be down into the 60s, 61, 63 for your day on Wednesday. That's 30 degrees warmer for your lows than it has been for the last couple of days. 75, 70 on Thursday, and then 65 for your day on Friday. I'm Kevin Richard. This has been a look at your weather. It might clear out this weekend. Will it? Take a look at our daily weather updates by going to our website, staffordonline.org. Scroll to the middle of the page, click on weather, and see these updates. I'm Kevin Richard. Have a great rest of your Columbus Day.